There you are.
You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
Tell me about Grantabridgeshire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantabridge at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
Tell me more about Leicestershire.
He traveled to a as I hear it. They are on the
a bold endeavor.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent. Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me, I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the Mad One has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Thank you. Bex. I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Row our way out. Sing us a song. Can't raise the sail yet.
More sail! Thank you. Let's have a song.
Ormadur okkar kem aftur.
Sail out!
Sing, my ravens.
Look! Soldiers dug in over there!
Come on.
Shoot an arrow in the dog.
Your time's up, Kurt. Stop and die.
Run up the sail!
Continue later.
Warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me.
I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Good Drenga. You have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah. Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you. Send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. To make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world. Just scolds and warriors full of mead and story greed. Oh, yes. Let me weave you a hero saga from dirt and...
All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice.
Thank you. Cut.